two people that aren't going to be carried away. They were not murdered, in spite of what this undertaker said.
Stones, a few clever apes sit upon leather thrones. It's clear as day in their stormy eyes that no one gives a damn when the devil dies. Exhibit A and B seem true, but spell disaster for the other. You don't know this man, his brain and mind, but think that eye for eye will make the justice blind. To cut his wings with needles sharp or wires rusted serves a double-edged justice. It feels so easy from afar. No one feels burned by a fading star. But walk your brother to his fate, and lines you've drawn don't seem as straight. Watch another world vanish like a twisted trick. As the mystery switch, you watch them flick. Then tell me you can sleep at night, and what you thought was right is right. Some watch, some turn from the second murder. We have trusted this damn double-edged justice. What of the slaughtered sheep who were disguised as wolves by a lady blind, wielding crown? Still at least she saw their shade of skin, or their empty pockets that were wearing thin. But hush, little baby, don't you cry. Life is cheap when death is just a lie. There's a furious father far beyond this world, and verily, verily, we shall play his role. Into the valley of the shadow of death all are one day thrusted. But now's a double-edged justice. Way, but it makes clear what no one wants to say. No wonder humanity kills itself and locks its conscience up in a cell. We'll never stand for those who deal out death, so fight fire with fire and take his breath. 12 fools have shrugged and said that it's just, so ashes to ashes and dust to dust.